Mr. Toad by Kenneth Grahame. The world has had great heroes, as the history books have shown. But never a name to go down to fame compared with that of Mr. Toad. The clever men at Oxford know all that there is to be known, but they none of them know one half as much as intelligent Mr. Toad. The animals sat till the ark and cried, their tears and torrents flow. Who are they, said? There's land ahead, encouraging Mr. Toad. The army are saluted as they march along the road. Was it the king or Kitchener? No. It was Mr. Toad. The queen and her ladies in waiting sat at the window and saw. Look, who's that handsome man? They answered, Mr. Toad.
Have I been missing?